I would also like to thank the Highlands County Care Association for giving girls like me the opportunity to represent their community. Christine, thank you for the time and effort you have put into this pageant. I don't know how you do it, but I'm so thankful that you do. Dawn, thank you for the advice you have given me and for always having your office door open and answering all my questions. A big huge thanks goes to Mr. Maycole and Ms. Jennifer Kander. You are great women and friends. And how could I forget, Mr. Lou? You are a never-ending source of your protracting activities and adventures to missing children at Shriners Hospital. I love you, Lou. To my Cassie, the first ever junior Miss McClosson, you have set the mark so high. Words cannot describe how precious you are to me. We're always running late and sitting 20 minutes on the phone trying to figure out what to wear. I know no other way to help you. Girls, you are the definition of what a true beauty queen is, just as perfect on the inside as you are on the out. I know this is just the beginning of your wonderful journey, and oh, the places you will go. You know, I am always here for you, and that I love you. Last but not least, my Stephany. My Stephany.